It was almost noon. Good morning, everyone. We're here in Leroy Township having a great time, as you can see. Time cues. Yeah, I got to get those back. I'm not on vacation anymore. All right. You did a great job time cueing me, though. So something really new here. They have a brand new archery range, and its next door neighbor is this, I want to call it brand new because it's only a year old. Really cool pavilion, and Jim and crew are here this morning. Good morning, Jim.
Morning.
So, you're not going to shoot me with that thing, are you?
I am not.
Good
we
man.
We'll show you how to shoot it this morning.
Excellent. Well, first of all, let's talk about where we are. You guys are kind of breaking down everything we see here. The pavilion here, really cool. It's only about a year old, right?
Yes.
And tell us about it.
All right, so this is a brand new four-season pavilion. Mm-hmm. Indoors heated. It's got a nice fireplace that we lit up this morning.
Okay.
Available for rental.
And you guys do a lot of cool things there. We were talking about some of the programs. There's another a program avenue for you guys. So you did some fly fishing stuff out here.
We do fly fishing, archery, canoeing, kayaking, snowshoeing, hiking, yeah, all sorts of programs.
And what
here.
People can't see over there in the pitch black, that's the brand spanking new archery range you guys just finished, correct?
Yes. Yes. It was with a grant from the Ohio Division of Wildlife, Fish and Wildlife Service, and the Sport Fish Restoration.
So we're gonna wait till the sun comes up before we start
shooting
arrows. Like, okay, but prior to that, we're gonna talk about equipment, talk about some great programs we have here, and gee, look at that beautifully lit tree back there. Wow, we must be in nature. A little inside joke with the crew here. When we come back, lots to show you guys. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.